beautiful Easter morning.
It really is. I've had one car going by.
All right. As we start our third Corona pandemic adventure, we're 3 weeks into the stay-at-home order, out for a little exercise. It is considered essential. I saw about five cars between my house and the village.
Yeah.
Only three of them were on the same road I was on. I saw no human beings. I saw two deer and a dead possum. Heading west at Quiaquison and Perham. Yesterday that there was a two-hour backup at the Henrico County landfill. That's a killer, isn't it, Governor? Now you know you got the hardest part of the ride over with. The golf courses are still open, I think. For walkers only, in some places. Deep Run Hunt Club today. I don't think they'd be having a horse event on Easter anyway, but. Did you see those grapes at Dover Hall? Those vineyards are new. This thing is going to be tight. My old odometer says I've cycled 31 miles. Listen to how quiet Route 6 is. That's pretty unusual, even on Easter morning, I'm sure. Let's finish this thing up, Governor. Halfway point. The river road. Thank you. This has got to start looking familiar, Governor, from the neighborhood metric century. Although we didn't do that big hill back there. Governor, my odometer's showing 39 miles. We got 6 to get back to the village. That puts us at 45. Then we got 22 from the village on the normal ride. Since I rode on Perham Road, 10 o'clock on an Easter morning, coming up on Grove Avenue Baptist Church, which probably would have 1,000 people or more around it. Very, very sad. Looks like the old suburban filling station is still pumping.
Yep.
You want to get your Easter picture right up here at the corner. They got the bunnies and the eggs.
Thank you. be seen with a gangster lady. Diamond in the back, sunroof top, digging the scene with a gangster lady.
Not reimbursing for tuition, but I think they're giving something back for room and board. I'd say, Governor, it's a little quieter than normal out here. What is it, about 11 o'clock? Governor, let me be among the first to congratulate you making it back to Grove Avenue. And making it to 60 miles. Third pandemic essential exercise ride. You think we'll be able to get a fourth in next weekend?
I think so. Not much else we can do.
Pandemic rides will never replace the spring and summer classics that we're going to miss because of this damn virus.
We'll make it up, though.
They sure have been a lot of fun. It's gotten us out of the house and gotten us into exercise. So.
I'm game. Just keep in touch, Tom.